You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault.
Electronic device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Check up for the key card. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
Electronic device detected.
Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out.
Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
Hostile
vault's just up ahead.
Authentication successful. Access granted. Hostile radio intercepted.
The alarm! Fucking division got into the vault!
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query. Search query finished. Subject located.
President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Allow lockdown procedure. Initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac. Give him an earpiece and get him on comms.
The Hilo scrambled to my position now.
Roger that, Mr. President. We've already got a bird in the air.
Sir, I'm not seeing any rooftop access at your location.
Then blow the damn roof off. Fine. Get me to the atrium.
Heads up. We're inbound to your location. Coming in over the atrium. Your head's down. We're gonna make a hole.
credit to the division, Agent. I look forward to working with you once you get back to base.
This has been a huge victory for us. Good to have you back, Mr. President. Hey there. President Ellis wanted to talk to you. I think he wants to say thank you for saving him. Go see him when you get a chance.